get it in place? Kind of wipe this down a little bit. I'm going to wipe that side of the heater off. To run it to where the fork tube sits just flush. Look, I'm running to the heater. It's right there. So, most of the components are a ring right on that fork tube that tells you where to run it. That's all it's doing. Pretty much dead even. I'm kind of basing all tight and doing this where the paint marks are around there, so I don't think they're very the torque on the torque spec for sure. But I can tell based on all tight they were when I took them off. I'll try to pull them back down. Good. Now I'll tighten up this guy. It's good. That's tight. I'll also double check the Allen at the bottom there. That's also feeling good. Oops, nothing's done. Oops. So now, speed now since we walked through the first one already. I'll just show you how quick and easy this really is. Thank you. think me and Audrey already started there. Oh yeah, Daddy. Thank you. come back out. I know my grease axle, but this is so new, there's still grease all over this thing. So lying there, messing with it. It's super clean stuff. Put that down your little bracket for your print cable and covers and shit back on. It's gonna be alright, I don't have too much stuff to do. soft back on. We're not gonna need that off no more. Section of shiny board. That guy. I'll set the sag to 2 inch, like I said. Once I go away, which I'll probably go Sunday weather pretty soon. Thank you. thought that's a good idea. Holly, suspense really is. Wow. All that's it. Basically, with me sitting on it, go forward, the old shocks, spring the suspension all together. The kickstand was basically sitting on the ground, me sitting on it. Now, I ain't even moving, so now I put the kickstand down, and it about falls over. It's swinging pretty good. Subscribe, follow for more videos. TikTok, all stop.